can use a sharp knife.
I don't think we're supposed
to. Ha!
That doesn't seem safe.
Okay, Willie, let's cut the apple. That was hard. We're on our own, Willie. First, preheat the oven to 425 degrees. Then, put the apples into the pie tin. Now, put it in the oven and bake it for 40 minutes. Our pie is ready! I can't wait to eat it!